Hey, are you crazy? What's going on? These products are pure fats.
Not my idea. Go ask the brain. I just do as he says.
Hey, brain!
Here.
What's this?
This is a keto diet. Instead of carbs, we're eating fats. Do you even see how much weight we've gained lately? And summer's just a month away. The sea, the beaches, we have to get back in shape.
Okay, so what's off the menu?
Potatoes, pasta, rice, honey, beer, cookies, candies, fruits, all in all, no carbs.
And what's on the menu?
We'll eat 2 to 3 times a day, small portions. Meat, eggs, fish, mushrooms, vegetables, nuts, sour cream, cottage cheese, seafood. What are you, crying?
Yes, it's tears of joy. I'm salivating just thinking about this diet.
From this day on, our ration is 70% fats, 30% protein, and 0% carbs. Well, 5% at most.
Brain, why do we feel so bad?
Nausea!
Headache and dizziness!
Muscle pain!
Insomnia!
That's just a keto flu! We burn the fat and reduce the insulin that stores the fat.
That's why we excrete a lot of sodium into the blood.
Oh, so it's the kidney's fault?
Don't fight. Just wait a bit longer.
Ooh, yeah!
Hey, brain, we've got a new problem. Our breath stinks.
That's not a stink. That's an unpleasant smell of acetone. It'll pass in a week.
And why do I always want to pee?
Carbs helped us hold the water, but without them, we have to pee more often.
But it lowers our sodium levels, which leads to dehydration, diarrhea, and constipation.
Sorry.
But we'll be fine if we drink 2 to 3 liters of water a day.
We don't want this diet!
Stop whining! Remember what it's all for.
Well, what's the number?
Damn, we're screwed! No sea, no beaches! We need a new diet ASAP! Let's try intermittent fasting.
To hell with your diets! I love myself the way I am.